none of us would have been here today if Satan had the power to take life. Because he made many attempts to wipe you out, but it didn't work. We all have a testimony. I say he made many attempts to wipe you out, but it didn't work. He tried in many ways, but it didn't work. He tried to take your mind, but it didn't work. He tried to close every door, but it didn't work. He tried to bring you in a place of depression, it didn't work. He tried to bring you in a suicidal thought, but it didn't work. He tried to close door and stay there and bring family as a family, but it didn't work. They used family to get to you, but it didn't work. You only hear what I'm saying. He tried many things to get at you, but it didn't work. Because the Bible said, they that trust in the Lord shall not be ashamed. But it still shall be like mountain. What shall not
be moved,
but shall abide it forever. Come on, somebody, you that trust in God. I said, we that trust in God. We that trust in God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Find some neighbors who want to praise God as a neighbor. I don't trust in horse and charity. I trust in the living God. I don't trust.